Hello. Hi, you guys. How's y'all's day today? Sorry about fell off my bed right there. That would not have been a good intro, but I, you know, knowing me, I would have kept that in. Yeah, I definitely would have kept that in. So, excuse the mess that I am today. Obviously, I have a interesting video for y'all today. So I just got a wild hair up my ass, and I was like, I'm gonna go to an Asian grocery store and get some things. So that's what I did. So this is gonna be like a like taste testing, try different like Asian, it's actually a Japanese store. Try different Japanese snacks and goodies. So I've watched other ASMR videos like this, and it was, I really found them interesting just to see like what kind of different snacks we have, like all over the world. And I personally, like, I think Japanese culture in particular is so interesting. Like, I've watched any and every documentary I can on Japanese culture. So there is some snacks and some crinkly bags in here. So I know that would be tingly for y'all. So let's just jump straight into today's video. That's what it looks like. I'll be honest, I just taste like flour. It says hot garlic flavor, but I mean, there's like a little kick to it, but nothing crazy. Like a 1 out of 10. Sound for y'all. Yeah. Those are good. I like those. Stop. I have two more things in here. I'm leaving the most peculiar one for last. But what I'm about to show y'all now really caught my eye because I was like, is this sweet? Is it savory? Because, like, you wouldn't think it's sweet, but it's also like a sweet treat. So, you know what I mean? You'll understand in a minute. This is red bean mochi. I love mochi. Chocolate mochi is my favorite. I love, like, the rice, you know, because it's a rice ball, how it just, like, melts in your mouth and it's, like, chewy at the same time. It's so good. I love the texture and the taste, obviously. But this is red bean mochi by Royal Family. When you think of bean, you don't think of sweet. You think of, like, savory. Like, because I know, like, I make baked beans with, like, meat, or if I'm, like, chicken, or if we're doing, like, grilling steaks out. You know, just, like, baked beans. I like Bush's baked beans. I love Bush's baked beans. So, sorry about my little rant there. I love baked beans. So, yeah, this is red bean mochi. Clear as you're gonna get, but yeah, it's not large at all. Like, it's like that, so very soft. If you can see that, and I'm getting powder all over myself because it's like coated in like powdered sugar, I think. But let's taste it. Like a little flavor to it, like a little sweetness, but about this. I'm not thinking it's gonna taste too good, but y'all should feel so loved the things I do for you. So let's see. This is, now bear with me here, fish flavored crackers, salt and vinegar flavor. And this is what they look like. That is what it looks like right there. Do you focus? Yeah, that's better. Okay. Yeah. That is what it looks like. So, the things I do for y'all, I swear. Okay. I'm nervous. Give the other part to my dog. Sophie, come here. Sophie. Ooh, she can do some ASMR for y'all. Come here, Sophie. So here is Sophie. Say hey, Sophie. Sophie, look at the camera. Say hey, Sophie. She's about to go get groomed. Say hey, Sophie. She is a Chihuahua rat terrier. She's like, Mom, what is that? So here it is. She ain't gonna eat it on camera, unfortunately. She wants to take it under the bed to eat it. That's her favorite spot to take her treats. She's like, Mom, please let me go. Oh. Yeah, maybe. Maybe she'll do it. Okay, there you go, Sophie. I hope y'all enjoyed that video. I'm so excited to be filming for y'all guys again. I just went through like a period where like I had no idea what to film, and life was just so busy and hectic, and yeah, but I'm so happy to be